crying and saying that we want food, we want food. And in all the days, my parents and grandparents used to say that you are not giving any value to food and water. And so many children are living off starvation and want of food in many parts of the country. At that time, we doesn't give any mind to their words. But on those days, we understood the value of food and water. Even a small food and water, we understood the value. And we came to know that money has no value of its own in our life. Because everybody in our camp has had cash with them, but nothing to do with that. It was the situation we faced. So that was the worst thing. And after the flood was the most worst thing, because after flood, cleaning house, we took around 10 days for the cleaning our house. And our cousin's house was also affected. So we five people were together cleaning the house, and it was very much worse and severe. And everybody, everything, laptop, TV, fridge, washing machine, everything has got damaged. And on August 12 only a new car was brought to my house, and on August 15 it was filled with water, and till now it is not repaired. That much damage it caused to my house. Technically speaking, a state official has reported the AFP that 370 people were died because of this flood, and 33,000 people were rescued. And at the time of flood, the state government of Kerala has placed the state in red alert due to this intense flooding. And the major solution to this problem should be giving greater, better awareness to the people, because people should be aware about this type of disasters before it comes through social media and any other networks. And the government of India should build a better drainage system in order to avoid this problem of flood and to avoid the damages caused by